Hello everyone, my name is Kevin Odell with Leading Edge Equipment. Today we're going to start our Tech Tuesday series here at the dealership. Today we're going to be digging in deep here with the GS3 2630 display on how to clear the coverage, how to delete the documentation data, and how to also import and export your prescriptions along with your setup builder information. Okay, so for starters, we're gonna show you how to clear your coverage on your display. The first thing you wanna do is go to your menu button down here on the bottom right. After you're in here, go ahead and touch the GS3 icon, which is the letter D option. After we're in there, we're gonna look for our letter A mapping. If we touch that, it takes us to this page. What we're looking for on this page is this map settings icon. When you touch that, it gives you a couple options down at the bottom of the screen where you can clear field map coverage to where you can do it just for this field or for all fields that you have done previously. So once you know the one that you want to select, just simply select it and then hit accept after you read the information, and then you're done. Then we can get out of there. The next thing we're gonna go through is actually how to clear your documentation data on this display. There's a couple different options that it gives you when you do it. So the first thing we'll do is go to our menu again, our GS3 letter D, then our GS3 at the top, letter F. And if you notice, we have four tabs along the top from left to right. We wanna get to the fourth one across the top, memory. And then now in the center of your page, you'll see an erase data icon. If we go to that, it gives us two options. So the two options here it's going to give us is documentation data only or all data. So if you're just wanting to clear your field totals and information like that, that would be our top one here. If you want to clear everything along with your field names and all that information, we would select all. After selecting the one you want, it'll give you an option to begin removal and simply touch that and you'll see the status bar go across to clear that information. Then simply hit accept after the removal is done. The next step that I'm going to go over is if you guys are working with agronomists or if you're working inside the operations center where we can create setup files or your agronomist is making you prescriptions, we're able to load that on a USB stick, and I'm going to show you how to manually import that data inside your screen with the USB stick. Over here on the right hand side of the display, there's a flap covering the USB port. We'll simply plug our USB stick into the screen. After it is plugged in, we will get several options that will pop up. The export top one is going to be how to actually export the data from the screen to a USB to get that inside your operation center. The next one down is the import data. This is if you have setup builder files that we can actually touch. And then in the drop down box there, you can see that I had created a 2019 file, which will include everything that we need going into this spring, such as your field names and your equipment and your products in there. The other option I wanted to show you in here as well is if you have prescriptions on your USB, there is an option for that right here. We'll simply touch on that. It'll give us two options there to import, RX, or replace. So if you have existing prescription files on here, you're able to replace them with these new ones. If you want to simply just add to the existing ones you have, we'll just hit import. So, and then it'll go through its process of importing that. Okay, so that concludes a little bit of the GS3 2630 display that we went over here. To the left of this display, we have the Generation 4 4600 4640 display. In future videos, we'll be going over the same concepts that we went over here, so please stay tuned for future Tech Tuesday videos. And on behalf of Leading Edge Equipment, we thank you for your business and hope you have a good year.